The party of Venezuelan opposition leader Leopoldo López released a video Wednesday shortly after he was arrested for allegedly inciting violence against the government. López urged supporters to continue taking action for change.
Venezuela today, more than ever, needs you who are watching this, and that each one of us takes on a commitment to want to change. But that commitment cannot be passive. That commitment has to be active.
López, a 42-year-old Harvard-educated economist who's spearheaded the protest movement, got into an armored vehicle Tuesday after turning himself in. Student-led protests have multiplied this month in the biggest challenge to President Nicolas Maduro since his election last year, following the death of socialist leader Hugo Chavez. The demonstrators are demanding Maduro's resignation and expressing a litany of complaints, from inflation and violence to corruption and product shortages.